2-0, 3 minutes in. At 3-2 goal leads. 2-0, 3-1, 4-2, and lost 5-4. Eichel up ice with Petrangelo. Eichel shot, score! Jack Eichel short side on the Golden Knights' first shot. Vegas with the lead right off the bat.
Eichel coming up, Petrangelo driving, and Eichel, what a shot, short side upstairs. Great release by Eichel, his 14th, and the Golden Knights grab the early 1-0 lead as he rips that pass, Korpisalo.
Yeah, this is stop three of a five-game road trip. Started with a loss in St. Louis, Drew Bannister's first game behind the Blues bench, and then the loss in Dallas on Friday where they had those 3 2-goal leads to the Vegas line, taken away by Zach Whitecloud. Cotter gave it right back to Kubalik into the offensive zone. His shot fought off by Hill. Had to go off the heel of a stick. That was a good setup from Tkachuk. Now Norris down the wall a couple of steps. Out to Sanderson. And around to Stützle. Norris a chance! Scores! That broke through Hill. And Josh Norris with goals now in three of his last four has tied the game.
As it moves around and it's going to go from Hill right to left. See how he moves on that play? Not much movement as Norris able to put it between the pads, and that will end Aiden Hill's return. Now there's just, you can tell that's not a normal position.
Chychrun playing it off to Giroux. Now Rashad score! Ridley Gregg let it go. His second of the season. Both Ottawa goals on the power play, and it's 2-1.
Well, Gregg able to go upstairs. And he threw a screen. Good job. It starts. You win the draw. Puck possession. This is a quick little play. Chychrun does a good job to keep it. A nice little back pass. As Schmingel parked right in front. There's the pass through right to Gregg. And you can see Logan Thompson can't see that. And that's a good shot upstairs.
Has been touched up for two here in the opening period. At center ice, Barbashev the stall, touch pass to Eichel. Eichel trying to break in, and a save made by Korpisalo. Jack Eichel in alone with a great chance to tie it. Hopefully it doesn't repeat itself this year. I know it worked out fine last year, but you don't want to test that. Bouncing puck at center ice to Marchessault with some speed. Rush shot, score! From distance, Jonathan Marchessault on the glove side on Korpisalo. Tied at two.
Upstairs. Good airmail pass. Good job, little chip ahead. And what, John Marshall? I'm not sure that Kadzoom stick can change direction, but it's still from way out. And that just fools Korpisalo past the glove hand. As Marshall so briefly was tied with Eichel for the lead.
Back loose for Brett Howden. Howden bumped down. Norris keeps it in. Norris looking again, cuts in front. Thompson with a poke check, and then made the save on the follow-up off the stick of Giroux.
Thompson, a great job as he's going to poke check here, and then it's the follow-up, a huge.
Hutton's pass, an errant one, and easy clear back down by Norris. Hutton the lead pass. Waugh has a step. Waugh in alone. Backhand score!
As he finds the seam to send Waugh in all alone, and Nick Waugh loves to go to that backhand on a breakaway. Where's the little kick? Right there, the kick to the backhand as he beats Korpisalo as he has his fifth of the season. And the Golden Knights power play comes through to give them the 3-2 lead. Only giving up four shots here to the Senators.
Drake Batherson out of Tim Stützle. Feeds it out high. Sanderson to Tkachuk, centering pass, tip, and a save, Thompson on Batherson.
Thompson delivers here. A great little play by Tkachuk to the inside. The Thompson's moving, does a good job to squeeze the pads as Batherson trying to chip this to the five hole, catch the pads open. So he kind of catches the stick and that left pad as Logan Thompson able to hang on.
Holding back to Sanderson. And around to Norris, passes in, it skates, and Stone takes it away. Stone and Stevenson will break shorthanded. Stone into the zone to Stevenson, score! scores! What a pass by Stone to Chandler Stephenson for the shorthanded goal and a 4-2 lead.
This pass, the patience, the touch, a little drift, and then the finish. Are you serious, Clark? What a goal as the Golden Knights grab the 4-2 lead.
Chandler Stephenson, shorthanded goal. Into the zone, pass picked off by Batherson. Martinez gets it right back. Marchessault, open shot and a save, Korpisalo.
As Martinez carries into the zone, finds Marchessault, prime shooting area right at the top.
Right back, Stone comes as Golden Knights clear the zone. Barbashev, Carlson a chance. That's blocked by Hamonic. And that hurt him, and then Haig missed the net. Another chance, score! A shooting gallery for Vegas, and Ivan Barbashev buries it. And the Golden Knights have opened up a 5-2 lead late in the second.
Just continue the pressure. Here's the play out of the zone. Watch the centers. Two guys are going to go for a change. That leaves an odd man play. Golden Knights take advantage. Shot wide. Carlson, that one's blocked by Hamonic. And then Haig shot wide. It's Barbashev off the back wall and clear frustration by the Senators. So this is a team that is extremely fragile and frustrated right now. As Barbashev able to put it in.
Carlson plays it to Marchessault. Petrangelo to Eichel. Now Petrangelo. Eichel walking in the middle of Stone, rebound, score! Brian Carlson, after Stone had the original chance. Carlson with his 14th. It's 6-2.
Around, he thinks shot. Watch how he draws everybody in. There's that movement, Stone, right to that soft area in the slot, and a great job by Carlson. Staying persistent on that off to the side. One chance, initial save. And before Sanderson could clear him, William Carlson able to put it in.
You could tell there was something wrong with Aiden Hill. He wasn't able to go down, didn't really move on the shot. Went off his pad and in. His night was done. Kubelik's wrist shot, that's off the crossbar. And out of play.
The game so early, but taking charge as it's gone on here.
Yeah, and they've done a good job getting back in. And
finds Marchessault, cuts into the corner. Pass into the slot, picked off. And Tkachuk on the move with Stützle. Broken up by Martinez. Tuchel flings it down low. Backhand, and that hit the post. Tkachuk had that bit.
Back in, and it was an offensive zone turnover that led back to this chance and off the outside of the post.
Similar to Buffalo coming in here the other night. Because Buffalo's doubled that drought. They've missed playoffs 12 years in a row. But right now, the Senators heading in the wrong direction. Tkachuk scores in tight. Puts it off the post and in for his 14th. They get a 6-3 game with a minute 21 left.
Stephenson throws this to the middle of the ice, looking for McNabb. You like the idea for that pop-out play, but that's that situations where you need to understand where you are. It's a turnover and a quick little passing play. Nice play, Norris Batherson.
Zub with a long wrist shot off the mark. Carrier on the wing protecting the puck, and the beat goes on for the Golden Knights against Ottawa. They get 9 straight wins. 10 of 11 all time.